crossing the Agulhas current, getting ready to enter Richards Bay in South Africa. We'll be in the current probably in about an hour or so. We've got about 25 to 35 knots of wind. My wind instrument is broken. It's under reports by about 10 miles an hour, so we're flying along. A lot of wind, but we got a triple reef main and a little bit of a jib, and Shango's doing just fine. And so is Amy. So we've almost finished the crossing of the Indian Ocean. We should be in a couple hours.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, says Miss Amy.